Keiko, I have heard that the computer is very useful to us. Can you tell me for what purpose is the computer used for?
Sure, Rini. Nowadays, computers have become very useful to us. Computers are used by different people to do different types of work. You may already know that we can watch movies and cartoons on a computer or listen to music. Beside that, we can also play games like cricket, car racing, basketball, or lawn tennis on a computer. I'm sure you will love to play games on a computer.
Yes, I love playing lawn tennis.
I know, Rini. Besides playing games, you can also use a computer to draw pictures or color the pictures. You can also use a computer to calculate and solve sums.
I thought you need a calculator to solve sums quickly.
Definitely, Rini. A calculator is a machine used to perform arithmetic calculations. All computers have a calculator in them. So, you can use a computer to solve your arithmetic problems. You can also use the computer to type letters and messages.
How can we write letters on the computer, Keiko?
Every computer has a keyboard attached to it. You can write on a computer using the keys of the keyboard. This is called typing. Besides all these activities, a computer also has other uses in our life.
What are those, Keiko?
We can use the computer to send emails to our friends. Nowadays, teachers use a computer to teach in the classroom. Teachers also use a computer to set the question paper and also to prepare our results. Children also use a computer to make their projects. Computers are used at railway stations and airports to reserve tickets.
Oh, I didn't know a computer is so much useful to us. Thank you, Keiko, for your help. I need to know so much more about computers. We will meet again tomorrow.
Definitely. I'm here to help you, Renee.